talking everything UIS because the Stars pulled off the massive upset over number 8 Bellarmine last night at the track, and these players are still feeling the rush from that buzzer-beater win.
Oh, goodness!
Castillo's first three is in.
Fire another three. Nope. He gives it back. Jesus. Jesus will fire a three. Sutton dishes it back out to Whaley. Here comes another one. And he knocks another one down.
Kamonte Johnson. Alley-oop slam.
Robinson, he gets the ball to Kai Days, and Kai Days goes up and slams it home. And stolen by Sutton. He's going to go for the flush. Booyah!
To Sutton. Sutton gets it over to Castillo. Shots up. He makes another one.
Floats one up to Soten, who slams one down.
Finds Windling in the corner. Shots up and good. Matt Windling. They get it back to Yamane. He fires a three, and he knocks it down.
Windling trails the play and makes a three. He's
six, five. Daniel puts the ball on the floor. They double team him. Jesus Castillo gets his man up there. He's got a look. He makes it! 0.4 seconds left! Jesus!